This is game creator Yoko Taro, and this is his producer who partied a little too hard and lost Yoko Taro's iconic mask days before Anime Expo. So, here they are at the costume store, ready to find a new look.
So next one is this one.
And this is what he decided to wear for the events at Anime Expo.